Hello, I'm Alvin Hall. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna blow this. Okay, I'm ready. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Hello. Ooh, see, I know it. Many investment schemes sprang up to take advantage of this investment opportunity. One scheme promised investors a 50% return on their investment within 1 year. I think. Oh, well. One scheme offered investors a 50% return on their money within 1 year. To me, that would have been a warning sign. Nonetheless, 4,000 investors plunked down 20 million pounds, seeing signs of pounds in their future. Sorry, I know. Sorry. To me, that would have been a warning sign. Nonetheless, 4,000 investors invested 20,000 pounds. Sorry. One scheme promised investors a 50% return within 1 year. To me, that would have been a warning sign. However, 4,000 people invested 20,000 pounds in one venture. And I went crazy. Several investment schemes sprang up to take advantage of this fabulous investment opportunity. Several schemes sprang up to take advantage of the financial potential of these birds. One scheme promised investors a 50% return on their investment within 1 year. To me, that would have been a warning sign. Nonetheless, sorry, we'll never get this right.